Hello students, today we are going to study next combinational circuit, decoder. This is the block diagram of a decoder. In this block diagram, it has a n number of inputs and maximum to 2 raised to n number of outputs. Decoder is identical to demultiplexer without any data input. It performs the operation which exactly opposite of the encoder. This is identical to demultiplexer without any data input. That is the combinational circuit is a decoder, and there are the decoders are the following. That is a code converter, BCD to 7 segment decoder, Nixie tube decoders, and relay actuator. And in this block diagram, n number of input lines, m number of output lines, maximum number of output lines. And in this first, there are the different types of code converter that are the types of code converter or example of decoder as a 2-to-4 line decoder, 2-as-2-4 line decoder. In this 2-as-2-4 line decoder, this is the block diagram of 2-as-2-4 line decoder, 2 inputs, 4 outputs, 2 inputs, 4 outputs. A and B are the 2 inputs, A0 and A1 are the 2 inputs, and outputs are D0, D1, D2, D3. In this block diagram, there is the explanation for each combination. There are the input 2-to-4 line decoder. There are the 2 inputs A and B, or A0 and A1, and outputs are Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, and enable is 1. When enable is 0, there are the inputs X. There are the A0 and A1 are the input 2-to-4 line decoder, 2 inputs, 4 output. So first, enable is 0, decoder is not enable, so inputs are X, don't care, that is 0 or 1, outputs are 0. When enable is 1, then there are the inputs are A0 and A1 are 0, 0. So first, that output is selecting as a Y0, so Y0 output is 1. Next, enable is 1, A0 and A1 input at 0, 1, 0, 1 means 1, so output Y1 is selecting, so output Y1 is 1. Next, when enable is 1, inputs 1 and 0, so output is selecting Y2, so Y2 output is 1, other are 0. When enable is 1, A1 and A0 are 1, 1 inputs, then output Y3 selecting, that is 1, output Y3 is 1 and other are 0. From this truth table, we implement the equation Y0 is 1, so Y0 output, that input line is considering, that input is 0, 0, A0 and A1 are 0, 0, so that equation Y0 is equal to A bar B bar. Next, input Y1 is 1, input is selecting for that equation, that A1 is 0 and A0 is 1, so equation is A1 bar A0. Next, Y2 is 1, so input is selecting for that equation 1, 0, so A1 is 1, so A0 is 0, so A0 bar, that is the equation for Y2. Next equation, Y3 is 1, input line considering for equation, that is Y input is 1, 1, so equation is A1 and A0. From this equation, we implement this diagram, that equations are for Y0, A0 bar, A1 bar. Next, for Y1 equation, A1 bar, A0. Next, for Y2, A1, A0 bar, and for Y3 equation, A1, A0. And from that equation, we implement this diagram, 2-to-4 line decoder. This is the next decoder, that is 3-to-8 line decoder. 3-to-8 line decoder. In this 3-to-8 line decoder, 3 inputs and 8 outputs. 8 outputs, and 1 enable is input, and 3 inputs are A0, A1, A2, and for every input 0, 0, 0, Y0 input select, 0, 0, 0, 1 input is given for input lines A0, A1, A2, so Y1 is selecting, then Y1 is 1. Up to 7, we select that inputs 1, 1, 1, and Y7 input output is 1, other are 0, and from that truth table, these equations are we implemented, and from this equation, we implement this diagram as a 3-as-2-8 decoder. And this is the comparison of encoder and decoder. Inputs are active input signal, original message signal, coded binary input signal. Outputs are by output generated coded binary output, active output signal, input line 2^n, decoder for n, output lines n 2^n. Operation is simple, complex. Basic logic logic implement gates are OR gate and here decoder AND gate along with NOT gate. And applications of the encoder are email, video encoders, etc. And microprocessor, and for chips we use the memory chips or we use the encoder decoder. This is the comparison of encoder and decoder. Next decoder is the BCD to 7 segment decoder. In this BCD to 7 segment decoder, this is the decoder, and in this there are the two types of segment displays are used. There are the common anode and common cathode, and that 7 segment display for 7 segment BCD to 7 segment BCD input output as a 7 segment, and that segment displays are two, common anode and common cathode, and that displays are LED displays, and in this we display any number from 0 to 9 and turning on various combinations on the segment as shown in diagram. This is the IC for the 7 BCD to 7 segment, that is the BCD to 7 segment IC is a 7447. Actually each segment is from A to F, and that is nothing but LED in the segment form, and there is a connection, leads are brought out, and by applying forward voltage to segment to be turned on, we can display any number from between 0 to 9. And for example, if we want display the 7 number, then segments A, B and C should be turned on and all other segments should be off. All others should be turned on. Similarly, other segments are we displays. And from A, B, C, D, E, F, with small A, B, C, D, E, F, these are the A to F are the nothing but actually these are the LED segment form. These are the LED segment form, and A, capital A, B, C, D are the BCD inputs. BCD to 7 segment, from 0 to 9 we display the any number by using this BCD to 7 segment decoder. In this segment, this is the combinational circuit, and it accepts 4 bit input and operate and generates the 7 segment output, and that 7 segment output 0 to 9 we display the correct 9 combinations of LED in the form of LED, and there are the in the display form or in the segment form, and that segments are 2, common anode and common cathode. And when these all LEDs are connected, these all LEDs are connected to VCC, when connected to VCC, then that segment display is a common anode. In this block diagram, there are the BCD inputs LSB to MSB, ABCD, ABCD, and there are the small ABCDER of the 7 segment of the 7447 IC. We connect to segment, this is the display, and for that display we connect the small ABCD to EFG, and we get the numbers from 0 to 9, and that all LEDs are connected to VCC. So this display is a common anode. This display is the common anode. When these all LEDs are connected to common connected to ground, then this then that display is the common cathode display. And in this diagram, there are the in this truth table, there are 0 to 9 we display the number, and A, B, C, D, E, F, G. For 0 display only this display G is off. So for that off, which display is off, for common anode we take that logic as a for off LED, for connected for off LED we take the logic as 1, and this truth table, and from that truth table we design the equations, and we design the diagram for common anode and common cathode. This is the experiment BCD to 7 segment display. That BCD input is given, and in the form of we see the from the 0 to 9 we see the numbers as in the display. And next is the DMUX as a decoder. Why this question is asked for the 2 marks, why DMUX is a decoder. In that decoder diagram, I am explaining that decoder is identical to demultiplexer without any data input. It performs the inverse operation of the encoder without any data. Decoder is identical to decoder without any data input. The decoder having n number of inputs, m number of outputs without any data input. For DMUX, there are the select lines, output and one data input line, that one input, many output, without any data input as identical to decoder. Means for this DMUX, there is a one input line, this I, Y0 to Y1, Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 are the outputs, S0 and S1 are outputs, select input. This is the block diagram of 1S to 4 DMUX. This is identical which demultiplexer, that is a 2S to 4 link, 2S to 4 decoder. That in first explanation decoder block diagram, decoder is identical to demultiplexer without any data input. Without any data input means that decoder demux lines, select lines S0 and S1 is acts as a decoder's input line I0 and I1, and same as a Y0, Y1, Y2 are the outputs of the both, that is a demux and decoder, without any data input line. So this demux as a decoder, demux as a identical to decoder, demux as a identical to decoder. This question is asked for the 2 marks. Why demux is operated as a decoder? Because demux is the same identical to decoder without any data input line. Without any data input line means that select lines of demux as a acts as a same as a operate as a in a decoder as a input line, and the same output line for the decoder and demux, but only there is a without any data input line, this decoder operate as a demux, demux as a decoder, demux as a decoder, and this data input line without data input line, decoder as identical to demux without any data input line. So demux as a decoder. This is the comparison of decoder and demultiplexer. This question is asked, and another one question is asked, difference between multiplexer and demultiplexer. This is the your decoder is completed. Next is a tri-state logic. In this tri-state logic, there is a totem pole and open collector output configuration we study in a TTL logic circuit. And in this TTL as well as the CMOS logic family, third type of output circuitry in a TTL as well as CMOS logic family, it is called as a tri-state configuration. Tri-state configuration. It is called as a tri-state because it allows the 3 possible output, namely high, low and high impedance state. High, low and high impedance state. So that circuit is called as a tri-state buffer. That is called as a tri-state buffer. And additional input, there are the in the tri-state buffer, there is in which circuit connects isolate and it form inputs from output. Other words, that it controls the flow of the signal from the input to output. And there are the 2 tri-state buffers, namely non-inverting buffers and inverting buffers. Inverting buffers. And in this inverting tri-state buffer will invert the input data while passing to output. And there are the symbols of that buffer are tri-state. These are the symbol of tri-state buffer. There are the 3 states that in there are the enable is in that symbol, and truth tables of inverting buffer. Those application, there are several signals simultaneously connected to common bus, and there is a basic idea of the common bus and the use of tri-state buffer, that connecting for the input A, B and C. And there are the one enable input is connected to +5 volt volt supply, and data input is given connected. And that for buffer, that is the octal tri-state buffer, there is a IC is used, 74LS244, 74LS244 line receiver. This is the octal tri-state buffer line receiver, and 74LS245, that is a octal bidirectional buffer. There are the 2 ICs are used for the tri-state buffer. Octal tri-state buffer line driver, that is a receiver, and octal bidirectional buffer, that is IC 2LS245 is used. This is the tri-state buffer applications, and this tri-state buffer IC 7LS4 244, this is unidirectional buffer, and in this unidirectional buffer to improve the performance of PC board and density of the tri-state buffer to provide the improve the noise reduction and high fan out. And in this there is the 20 pin IC. This is the IC and there are the inputs are from there are the two 20 pin IC, that is the 1A1 to 1A4 and 2A1 to 2A4 acts as a 8 input lines of the 8 buffers, whereas the pin labeled as 1Y1 to 1Y4 and 2Y1 to 2 are the output lines, and 1 OE bar and 2 OE bar are the active low output enable inputs. If these lines are logic high level, then all outputs go into the high impedance states. This is the tri-state buffer, that is a unidirectional buffer. And this is the unidirectional buffer, and this is the diagram that is the truth table, and that the specifications type, or this is a TTL series logical implement octal to octal buffer line receiver. Three state output means high, low and high impedance state. Next, this diagram is in the form of IC, and that is the inputs and outputs. There are the two tri-state buffers in one IC. Next is a tri-state octal bidirectional buffer ICDM74LS245. This IC is a bidirectional buffer, that means it allows the data transfer in both direction. Its pin diagram is a configuration as shown in this diagram, that is the asynchronous two-way communication between the databases. In this, enable input is given as enable, as a G can be used for disable the device, so the buses are effectively isolated. And that enable, or this 74LS245 is a 20 pin IC. This consists of 8 bidirectional buffer, so it is called as a trans receiver, that transmitter plus receiver. And in the enable input, G bar is an active low input. When it is active low level, the buffer operates normally and allows the data transfer from A to B or B to A, depending upon the status of control direction, that is a DIR. DIR is the data direction of data flow is controlled by that DIR pin. That data transfer from A to B or B to A by depending upon that pin DIR, direction of the control pin DIR. And when the enable input is G bar is inactive, that is a high, then buffer goes into tri-state and isolation mode. This is the bidirectional buffer IC74LS245 is used. This is the connection diagram, and that is the truth table. Thank you this watching this video. And for SY computer, this is your chapter 3 is completed.